I'm WLKY meteorologist Susanne Horgan. We will be looking at warm conditions for tonight. In fact, overnight lows will dip down to about 72 degrees. For tonight, a stray shower will be possible, certainly in most locations. However, we'll be able to stay dry. We'll hold on to the risk of some scattered storms for your Father's Day, primarily during our afternoon hours, and storms will be possible once again on Monday at about a 40% chance. You'll notice as we head throughout the rest of tonight that certainly the lion's share of the moisture will remain well to the north. Overnight, more of the same, just pretty warm out there with temperatures only in the 70s. For tomorrow, we'll be watching a front that's going to stall out. That's going to bring us an opportunity from time to time to see some scattered shower and thunderstorm activity, so that's something to keep in mind. Into Monday, we'll have that front still kind of in the neighborhood, if you will, so we'll still have that risk of some scattered showers and storms. Any one of those storms could bring us some gusty winds, but we're not looking at a widespread severe weather outbreak, just some gusty winds associated with a few of those storms. Increasing cloud cover for your evening hours, overnight down to about 72 degrees, and then for tomorrow, partly sunny skies with a few storms possible. Taking a look at our extended forecast, we will be looking at temperatures in the middle 80s for your Monday. On Tuesday, 83 degrees, Wednesday coming in at 84.